whose leadership, South Asia has seen one of the biggest mobile and digital entertainment company. He is the Managing Director and CEO of Hungama Digital Media. But most importantly, he is the executive producer of Damage, which is Hungama Original's first show and India's first groundbreaking show with a female serial killer. Please put your hands together for Neeraj Roy.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, and a very, very warm welcome and a good afternoon to all of you, friends from the media and friends from the wonderful show that we are going to be showcasing and talking to you about. I'm actually delighted to be here. It's been an interesting journey. If you look at our entire attempt at bringing digital content closer to consumers, it's a journey which started for Hungama way back in 2005, when for the first time we saw an opportunity of taking a category of content, in this case music, and bringing it closer to consumers on digital platforms. Since then, the journey has continued to sort of evolve for us. In the last 12 odd years, this company has been able to bring digital content to over 300 million consumers in over 127 markets across the world. Today, when you look at Indian cinema, and Indian cinema is reaching almost about 120+ markets, it's dubbed in 35 different languages. There are over 50 million South Asians who live outside of this region as well. And we, as a company, started our journey with first a category of content which we believe has been the lightest, as it were. That transitioned into shorter form of video. That then transitioned for us into mainstream films, television shows. In the middle, we've also, as a company, brought over 150 games to digital audiences. Like I said, over 300 million of these consumers in this period. Today, we are here to talk to you not about what we've done in the past, but to essentially talk about clearly one of the most exciting journeys that Hungama is now sort of embarking on. And that journey for us starts with our entire foray into original programming. If I can just get this thing activated here. Yeah, there we go. About 2 years back, we launched our own platform called Hungama Play, which is essentially a culmination of about 6,500 movies from mainstream Hindi, 11 regional languages, as also the best of Hollywood. The same platform also had highly curated television shows, and on that, we've recently introduced documentaries and also gone into shorter form of content across a variety of categories. But the thing that we are here today and most excited about is, as I said, our next foray into this bridge between our audiences and consumers and the kind of storytelling that's been available to them. With this, Hungama Play, as a platform today, is accessed across all the operating ecosystems, whether it be Google Play, Android TV, the iOS App Store, as also our own destination, which is hungama.com on the web. And Hungama Play is also proud to be partnering with some of the biggest platforms across a range of telecom and device ecosystems. We are live with Idea, with Vodafone Play, and with our partner Xiaomi, both on the phone as well as on their connected smart TVs, which is the Mi TV. We're also going to be, this service will also be available and has been available across the Amazon Fire TV platform. And now, today we're delighted to launch our first original show. This is a journey which started for us, I think, about 15 months back, when we saw that the market is getting ready for not just stories which were different from what we were watching on television, but the platforms were also being sort of made available for that. Today, when you look at it, you have a device, whether it's your phone, it's your PC, tablet, desktop, or a smart TV. And the other end, you have access and connectivity. As many of us are aware, in the last 18 months, India has seen an unprecedented growth of data. From as little as 900 MB of data consumption, today users are consuming 15, 17 GB of data on a monthly basis. And this has been driven by the fact that the entire telecom ecosystem has brought prices down to such a level that it is almost like air. It's almost like electricity or water. It's available. And hence, we saw an opportunity. We said, you look at India as a market of, you know, diverse languages, diverse cultures. There are close to 900 TV stations that exist, of which, of course, 300 of those may be probably news channels. But within that, when you looked at the sort of programming that was available, we felt that there was a window out there which we could sort of attempt to fill. And that being the fact that the sort of storytelling that was happening there was still in its own way restrictive. We felt digital audiences were getting more immersive, were discovering content from different parts of the world through open platforms like YouTube, etc. And hence, they were prepared now for the next generation of storytelling, as it were. And with that little sort of aspiration, we set off on Hungama Originals. We've, as a company, completed 4 original shows, 2 drama series, a crime series, and a humor series. But we're here today to launch the first of those, which is Damaged. So let me talk to you a little bit about this and why we feel that this is an interesting, path-breaking show and will hopefully resonate with the sort of audiences that we have on our platform and more that are there across the 500 million consumers who are now consuming content on digital platforms in India. So Damaged is India's first attempt at a serial killer who is a... who's a woman. Played by Amruta Kanvilkar, who plays the role of, you know, she is promiscuous in her nature. She is a, she's remorseless in her approach, and it is her journey of becoming, you know, and exploring the dark side of being a serial killer. The other lead character is Amit Sial, in this case enacted as Abhay, who is a angry, trigger-happy cop. Our own new version of the angry young man, as it were. And this journey is really about, it starts with, a particular famous painter going missing. And as the cops get into this, they find there is a series of young men who go missing. And as they sort of, the investigations start revealing that this is more of a serial nature of crimes that are being committed, obviously alluding to the character of Lavina. The story is really set in a format wherein it's a psychological drama of these two characters. And these two characters are not perfect characters. They have tremendous shades of gray in them. So you find the motivations and the darker side of each of these characters as the story unfolds. On the one side, Abhay is tremendously motivated to solve this crime in whichever form there's it me. So I think with that little backdrop, I'd like you all to first see the trailer before we invite the actors themselves to come and talk to you, as it were. So if we can have the trailer, please.
सब एक जैसे हो, सब एक जैसे, तुम हमें लगता है वो लड़की
The creative director for this has been Ikant Bamani, and we had a wonderful young director, Aram Mohan Singh, who's directed the first series for us, and obviously my colleague, Sanjeev Lamba, who has led this as executive producer on behalf of Hangama. So this is the first leg of what we've got, and now to hopefully interact with the cast who are here, and happy to talk to you on that.
That was a killer trailer, pun intended. So now I'm gonna call on stage the woman whose acting abilities has blown away our heart with Hindi and Marathi films. She is so breathtaking that I believe that if there is a biography written on her, the title would be If Looks Could Kill. We recently saw her play a very important role in Meghna Gulzar's Razi. She is none other than our very own Lavina, aka Amrita Khanvilkar. Can we have a huge round of applause for her?
Congratulations. It will come out very well.
Can we get a mic, please? Please.
Yeah, it's right here. Right here?
Okay. So, firstly, my first question is for you, Amrita. Every time we play a role, every time an actor plays a role, there is a little bit of the character that stays with you. So has Lavina actually changed you as a person? Because she is pretty killer.
Firstly, thank you so much, everybody, for coming here. It means a great deal for all of us. And yes, to answer your question, definitely a part of any character is always there in you or always stays with you. I think everybody has a dark side. And Lavina, I think, goes two steps ahead and she kind of explores her dark side in Damaged. And obviously, there's a backstory to why she is like this. Because otherwise, if... I mean, definitely, wo ek psycho killer to hai hi, par wo kyu hai ye aapko series dekh ke pata lagega. And agar main aapko batau ki kya Lavina ka koi ansh mere mein reh gaya hai, to definitely... वो थोड़ा सा था. इन फैक्ट माई मॉम एंड माई सिस्टर ऑलवेज कीप्स टेलिंग मी, अरे इसमें तो तुमको बहुत मेहनत नहीं करनी पड़ी बिकॉज वी ऑल नो हाउ साइको यू आर. बट नो, लवीना एंड मी आर डिफरेंट एज वेल एज सेम, बिकॉज आई थिंक एवरी वुमन हैज़ अ एक्सट्रीमली डार्क साइड टू हर. एंड कहीं ना कहीं वेन यू गेट कैरेक्टर्स लाइक लवीना, यू काइंड ऑफ एक्सप्लोर दैट डार्क साइड. सो फॉर मी इट वॉज realizing my own dark side and taking it two steps forward.
Am I supposed to be scared of you now?
No, not at all. I'm really sweet. You can ask everybody.
I'm sure. Neeraj, you tell me, what made you select Damaged as the first Hangama original?
Well, you know, you have to start somewhere. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier, when we looked at where are people getting their principal form of entertainment, it is either television or it is movies that we watch. We felt that the audiences on the digital platform are, even if you look at some of the reports that have come out by Google 2 or 3 months back, almost 70% of video viewing is still male oriented. It's changing, but it is still that. So for Hangama, as a platform, the benefit we have is we have insights into our viewers. We've been serving content to them for the last 12 years. We felt that a story of this psychotic woman serial killer would be an interesting one to start with. So there, here we are. So, you know, we've done these four shows that we've actually got are all ready, but we chose to lead with this. We felt that this was an interesting niche to address, and hopefully, you know, our audiences and our viewers will enjoy it.
I actually completely agree with you. Like I said earlier, I think we are the generation that has accepted the gray side, and we like to play in that area.
A little bit, a little more, you know, to our liking sometimes. It will.
You tell me about your twisted chemistry with the cop.
Okay, as you can see that there is no suspense about who the killer is. So, you know, I love the fact that it is given in the first episode itself that you know who the killer is. Now, the whole thing is to unveil and reveal basically how she kind of kills. And for for what reason she kills. Now, counter to that is this amazingly talented Amit Sial playing this brutal cop. But you see an extremely twisted chemistry in both of them. When I say this, why I say this is also because you see a lot of men coming in Lavina's life and falling for her. But this one cop is somebody she's extremely attracted to. And you can actually see a very twisted kind of love in both of them. And you know, instead of me speaking all this, let me please call upon my extremely talented co-star, Amit Sial, so that he can put light on a lot of things. So Amit, can we please have you here?
Come, sit.
So Amit, tell me what made you say yes to this project?
The platform, Hangama, Ekan Babani, Aram Singh, and money to put food on my table.
You have at some point in time said that it should be illegal for actors to enter the scene without training. Do you still hold on to that statement that you made?
Sorry, ask it again.
You at some point in time said that I believe that it should be illegal for actors to enter the scene without training. And you yourself come from such a rich training background of the film industry. So what do you have to say about that whole thing?
It's funny I said that because I'm not a trained actor, you know. But when I said that, I meant that as artists, as performing artists, as creative people, I think it's important for us to spend a lot of time honing our skills and perfecting our skills before making it commercial. You know, that's what I meant when I said that. So yeah, I stick by that still. Yeah.
Thank you, Neeraj. I have a question for you. Have you ever come across a Lavina in your life? Somebody who could kill for love.
Oh, he doesn't seem so.
Thankfully not. But no. See, the closest that I have come across to, you know, as a genre itself, my wife is is a serial viewer, not a serial killer, but certainly a serial viewer of crime dramas. And, we've got this rule, like whoever calls the remote in the bedroom, it's his or hers for the night, as it were. And there'll be enough occasions wherein she's watching some of these crime shows till late in the night. And sometimes when I joke about it, she says, I have to learn all the tricks of the trade because there must be no sort of proof left behind, as it were. But no, it has not happened to me. But certainly excited about putting this onto our platform. Yeah.
You're a brave man to talk about your wife, man.
Amit, you did a super hit film Raid. That was a completely different character. This is a completely different character. How was it preparing for Damaged?
Preparations differ from project to project. For this one, I think I've been here for a long time and, as struggling actors and actors were trying to reach to an audience and get work and score work, we have to go through a lot of disillusionment, anger, frustration, all of those things, negative emotions. And you try to take these negative emotions and use them positively for your work and for your life. So Abhay is a ruthless, a little lost, a little confused, disillusioned person who happens to be a policeman. So I sort of approached like that. And these are very, very human emotions. We all have them in ourselves. And we are actors, we are trained to bring those emotions to the fore. So all of that put together, a little method, a little improv, a little impromptu act. Then you have a wonderful co-actor like her. So it's, everything becomes easier. So you put all of that together and mesh it out and try and create something.
You've worked with him and you've already told us that in the show, you are attracted to him. But while working with him, tell me, what are the things that you've noticed about him that you've really liked? talking about human behavior, human nature.
Okay, now the first thing that I noticed about Amit is, in fact, I also heard it from a lot of other co-stars, that वो जैसा अपना वो किरदार में जिस तरीके से है ना वो वैसे ही आपसे बिहेव करेंगे. I was very, very happy that I had lovey-dovey, sweet scenes with him because he was extremely lovable, you know. And ये मैंने अपने किसी and fun, yes, I'm sorry. I want to add a lot of fun. And ये मैंने अपने दूसरे co-star से सुना कि यार तुम्हारे scenes थे ना उनके साथ ऐसे अच्छे वाले. हमारे जो scenes थे हमको तो junior की तरह treat किया उन्होंने. मैंने कहा ये सब काट देंगे. नहीं नहीं, बट आई थिंक यू नो ये बहुत सीखने जैसी चीज़ है. आई थिंक इट्स समथिंग दैट यू नीड टू लर्न बिकॉज एज एन एक्टर देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्ट्रैक्शंस व्हेन इट कम्स टू यू नो शूटिंग एंड व्हेन इट कम्स टू रियली डूइंग योर पार्ट. सो एज एन एक्टर व्हेन यू आर सो फोकस्ड एंड सो डिटरमाइंड दैट नहीं ये मेरा फोकस है, ये मेरा कैरेक्टर है, कैरेक्टर छोड़ के मुझे नहीं काम करना है. सो कहीं ना कहीं इट रियली हेल्प्स बिकॉज व्हेन यू डू सच डार्क सीरीज व्हेन यू आर काइंड ऑफ एक्सप्लोरिंग समथिंग which is beyond realism. I think कहीं ना कहीं वो focus बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी होता है, which I think Amit kind of taught me कि I think it was the last day when we were shooting no. So the last day was when he told me, अरे तुम अच्छा काम करती हो. And I was like, Amit Sial just complimented me. Wow.
Validation in life.
Absolutely.
So I love the title, Damaged. Like I told you, all of us love things with flaws, great, damage. These are the words that resonate with all of us. So we are going to talk more about that, but a little later. Before that, I would actually request all the photographers to please come forward for a photo of with the three of you.
Thank you. Let's get the others on stage.
Yes. Would you actually want to call all of them on stage?
Yes, of course.
So?
Arambh, Sanjeev.
The rest Vikant. Of the three Murthy.
Wonderful director. Arambh. Our creative director, Ekant, Sanjeev Lamba, who to this industry needs little introduction. Come, sit, please.
Firstly, welcome the three of you over here.
I'd also like to welcome some of our co-stars, you know, your co-stars as well of the.
Can you please have the co-actors
well
on stage?
Who've been there? Thank you. Yeah. Okay, they've stepped out.
Okay. Sanjeev, firstly, I want to know how much has damaged you? Being involved with the whole project creatively, how much has it affected you?
I'm already damaged, so. This has been a wonderful journey. I mean, Ekant brought this show about a year ago?
Yeah.
And at that time, I was looking on behalf of Hangama for shows that would make an impact. Neeraj and I have always been talking about what we wanted to do with the series that we wanted to create. And we are not necessarily wanting to create 15, 20, 25. We want to focus on important shows and do maybe in the range of around 8 to 10 shows a year. And I was always interested in doing something in the crime area because crime is a large genre. And if you actually look at crime as a genre, there's a wide variety of shows that fit under crime. But what had been done on television so far had been police procedurals. That's what they're called. A police unit that goes out, And in each episode, it solves one crime. So shows like CID, Savdhan India, and all that, which have been very successful over the years. But beyond that, crime had not been really explored outside movies. This was an interesting show to me, as Neeraj has said earlier. It was attractive in the sense that this was more of a cat and mouse. It wasn't necessarily a action bang bang type of a thriller. It was a psychological crime sort of story. It was about a serial killer. We haven't done a serial killer story in Indian crime before. And most importantly, it was a woman that was doing the killing, which brought a very different type of feel to the show. So we've lived with it for the last 1 year. We are very happy to launch it today, and we hope that a lot of people enjoy this.
I'm sure a lot of people are already waiting for this to go. Ekant, you have been the creative director and producer of Damage, and you represent Alligator Media Productions. You tell me, how was it to manage the three of them, Aarambh, Amrita, and Amit?
I think, like somebody rightly said, except for Aarambh, they've played their parts. You guys have played yourselves on camera.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh,
absolutely.
Meet me,
she definitely.
I'm telling you, I'm really scared of you, Amrita, now.
You should be.
Aarambh, you have such a rich background of films that you've worked with. You've been the AD for Ram Leela, for Bhoomi, for Badlapur, for so many other films. Your short films, three of your short films, all of them have won awards. You've represented India when you've been to China, and now you're working for Damage. And somewhere, you know, your forte is to play around the whole human behavior. So what was the, you know, best day of your shoot when you were shooting for Damage?
Actually, to be honest, I'm a very much, like how they say, director's actor. I'm a very much an actor's director. If you give me good actors, then every day is fun. So all the days when I'm shooting with these guys were amazing. Yeah, that's a fact, actually. And also because, you know, I have told, Amrita must be remembering this line, that I always used to call her as a one-take actor. And same applies with Amit. So a lot of time is saved, you know, when producers are forcing you to finish the shoot on time and everything like that. So when you have actors like this, you can only pretend that you are actually struggling, but actually every take is a great take, so you just go on shooting. And also a lot they bring on the table as well, because, you know, they themselves, you can direct them, say, you know, this is how it is. But they will always give you 10 other options, that what, can we do this, can we? So that's when, even as a director, you grow, okay, because you're not just going with the vision that you have, but also a lot more that they can bring on the table. So having amazing actors like Amrita and Amit was actually the main delight. And I'm very great because this is also not just that Hangama Play is launching with Damaged. I'm also launching myself as a web series director for the first time. So it's a great thing. And I'm glad that I had such a amazing platform as well as the actors to launch myself with.
So congratulations on that.
You know, that dialogue, Abhay's character of Aap ko mere kya? मेरे लिए काम नहीं करना
मेरे साथ काम नहीं करना मेरे लिए
वो कितने टेक में किया इन्होंने
ये तो नेचुरली आ जाता है ना ही थिंक्स एवरीबॉडी एक्चुअली ही वाज टेलिंग दिस टू द डायरेक्टर
ओके
So we are going to open the questions for media. All the people from media, if you guys have any question, I'm sure the mic is revolving around the crowd itself. Please go ahead and ask your question. Sorry, where is the voice coming from? Hold on, first we'll let him ask the question. Sir, please.
Neeraj and all the other gentlemen on stage, congratulations on the launch of Damage. But I shall ask the question to the one lady on the stage. So we've had some phenomenal serial killers in shows abroad. You know, we've had Dexter and The Following and you know, movies which have shown amazing serial killers. Does it feel good to bring equality over here as well, getting a strong woman serial character on stage?
There's definitely no comparison, firstly. I'm very, very glad that Hangama Play and all these lovely gentlemen thought of starting Hangama Play with this web series. So, kahi par bhi equality or comparison जब कंपैरिजन होता है तब इक्वालिटी का क्वेश्चन आता है मुझे लगता है बट देयर वाज नथिंग लाइक दैट आई एम जस्ट वेरी हैप्पी दैट सच अ सीरीज इज बीइंग इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एंड पीपल आर वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट एंड देयर आर अ लॉट मोर टू कम मतलब oh we are the first ones and we've done this and we've done that we don't want to this is our web series and this is how our channel is being launched and that's about it it's as simple as that
I meant it in a very very good way
no of course even I'm meaning it in a very very good way
well, congratulations guys
thank you
yeah
thank you so much can we please give the gentleman a mic
Amrita new look new challenge
yes
पहले आप पहला रिएक्शन क्या था आपका जब बोला आपको ऑफर हुआ
बेसिकली पहला रिएक्शन ये था कि एक तो प्लेटफॉर्म बहुत ही खूबसूरत है एंड काफ़ी बड़ा है एंड अगेन आई गेट टू प्ले अ प्रोटैगनिस्ट जहाँ पे ऐसा रोल मैंने कभी नहीं किया है यू जस्ट सॉ मी एज अ पाकिस्तानी मुस्लिम वुमन इन राजी एंड यू नो कट टू एम प्लेइंग अ क्रिश्चियन हु ओन्स अ बेकरी शॉप एंड हु इज just killing everybody you know because she is damaged so I think it was very very challenging and I have to give it to Arambh and Ekant ki we kind of developed the character you know jab humne when we started shooting we kind of developed the character there are a lot of things jo maine kabhi nahi kari hai be it marathi cinema or hindi cinema be it the boldness I've never done some things like this but also I want to say that you know when I put my foot down on certain things Arambh and Ekant were there to support me so we've developed the character and this is one character I've never played so it was rediscovering myself definitely
do we have anybody else
hi I have a very important question which is can we play the trailer again please
oh wow
well Jeez. That is a request we will be very happy to fulfill
your wish is our command
sab ek jaise ho tumhe lagta hai wo ladki tumhe maaf kar payegi तुम्हें लगता है गॉड ने उन लोगों को माफ कर दिया होगा
अमित आई रियली वांट टू आस्क यू समथिंग ये शो करने के बाद आपने बेकरी का केक खाया
नहीं मैं केक खाता नहीं यार
बहुत अच्छी बात है मुझे लग रहा है यहाँ पे सब केक खाना बंद करने वाले हैं डू वी हैव एनीबडी एल्स विद क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द मीडिया शो प्लीज
Hi Amit, my name is Mihir by the way and again the trailer is phenomenal and
thank you
the more I see it the more I'm intrigued in figuring out this character that you portrayed are there any influences that you had in mind when you were told that this is the kind of cop that you have to play and you know you did you draw from somewhere to make this character happen because it seems like a really really cool new character
yeah I mean I'm an adult and I have lived a full life so far and I have met many cops and many criminals and this and that so you sort of borrow a lot of things from different parts of your life and try and put it all together and then I had this brilliant man to guide me so yeah that's how
hello mera sawal aapse Amit
Can we know what your name is?
रहमान अमित इससे पहले भी आपने रेड मूवी में काम किया है और उसमें भी एक कॉप का रोल किया है और ये भी एक
नहीं नहीं रेड में मैं इनकम टैक्स
ऑफिसर और इसमें भी ऑफिसर है तो व्हाट मेक यू एक्साइट यू सेलेक्ट एनी रोल और क्या खास लगी इसमें बात ये कैरेक्टर चूज करने में
यार पता नहीं अब कैसे समझाऊं मैं लेकिन मेरे पास एज एन एक्टर कभी भी ज़्यादा चॉइस नहीं रहा है तो जो भी मेरे पास आता है वो मैं जज करता हूँ कि वो मैं अच्छी तरह से निभा पाऊँगा कि नहीं निभा पाऊँगा और उसके हिसाब से हाँ या ना कर देता हूँ तो ये मेरे पास एक ऐसे टाइम पे आया जब किचन में खाना बनाने का बहुत मन कर रहा था यार और उसके लिए पैसे नहीं थे यार तो मिला और स्टोरी लाइन बहुत अच्छा था जैसे मैंने पहले भी बोला स्टोरी लाइन बहुत अच्छा था प्लेटफॉर्म बहुत अच्छा था तो मेरा मन किया करने का और टीम बहुत अच्छी थी तो इसलिए जो भी आप देख रहे हैं वो हो पाया
सॉरी वन सेकंड आई जस्ट वांट टू से समथिंग ही इज बीइंग वेरी मॉडेस्ट हमने जब पहले एपिसोड का नरेशन किया था और हम बात कर रहे थे कि कैरेक्टर ऐसे होगा, ही सेड वन सिंपल थिंग, मैं समझ गया हूँ, छोड़ दो, शूट पे मिलेंगे. एंड व्हाट यू सी इज 90%, आई मीन आई डोंट वांट टू टेक अवे द क्रेडिट फ्रॉम आरम, इट्स अ ग्रेट जॉब, बट हिज कैरेक्टर इज 90% हिज वर्क. ही इज ब्रिलियंट इन द सीरीज.
मेरे को याद नहीं है सब यार,
एक एक लाइन बोला था उन्होंने और फिर सीधा शूट पे आए थे वो. सो दैट्स अमित.
थैंक यू एकांत.
इससे पहले भी अमित, इससे पहले भी आपने एक शॉर्ट फिल्म लिखी भी है और डायरेक्ट भी की है.
नहीं, मैंने कोई शॉर्ट फिल्म नहीं लिखी है,
नहीं
ना डायरेक्ट की है.
तो ये
बट मैंने शॉर्ट फिल्म में एक्टिंग किया है काफ़ी सारी में.
तो डायरेक्शन का भी सोचा है आगे?
हाँ सोचा तो है यार, बट मैं एक्चुअली कल परसों में किसी से बात कर रहा था कि मन मेरा है डायरेक्ट करने का, लेकिन मैं बहुत आलसी आदमी हूँ यार, पता नहीं कैसे कर पाऊँगा मैं. तो एक बार मैं अपना मेंटल एटीट्यूड ठीक कर लेता हूँ, फिर शायद करूँगा कुछ सालों में.
मेरा सवाल नीरज से.
हाँ जी.
जैसे अभी आपने कहा कि 5 और ऐसी वेब सीरीज है, तो व्हाट नेक्स्ट फ्रॉम योर साइड, कौन सा जॉनर, लाइक इज द थ्रिलर, कॉमेडी का भी कुछ सोचा है आगे?
नहीं, हमने जैसे बोला, हमने 4 कंप्लीट करी हैं अभी, तो इसके बाद 3 और हैं विच आर रेडी. एंड हमने 2 ड्रामा सीरीज करी हैं, ये क्राइम है, और 1 ह्यूमर सीरीज करी है इस वक्त. तो ये लॉन्च कर रहे हैं, इसको माउंट करेंगे, इसमें अपने हमारे ऑडियंसेस को पहले एक्सपोज करेंगे, एंड देन विद ईच पासिंग 3-4-5 वीक्स वी विल बी रिलीजिंग समथिंग. आई
व्हाई यू वांट टू कम विद थ्रिलर जॉनर, थ्रिलर जॉनर व्हाट?
तो हम लोग ने आपस में बात कर रहे थे, एंड हमने जितने सारे शोज करे थे उनके सारे एक्टर्स वहाँ पे साथ में थे, सारे प्रोड्यूसर्स साथ में थे, एंड सबका अपना पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू था. लेकिन लवीना ने बहुत डरा दिया कि नहीं, अभी नहीं करोगे तो यू नो दिस. नो जोक्स अपार्ट, आई थिंक द बेसिक थिंग, जैसे मैंने कहा पहले, वी कुड स्टार्ट विद एनीथिंग. वी फेल्ट दैट दिस एज अ स्टोरी वॉज डिफरेंट, एंड इट्स नॉट अबाउट only trying to be that, you know, itni hoengi abhi, this is just the beginning, you will find more and more of this stuff happening, and it resonated, and we felt the timing for this was right to introduce, that's why we went with Damaged.
Episode ki hum baat kare to aur bhi bahut sare app hain, old balaji hai, to isme sare episode ek sath dikhaye jayenge ya aisa hoga ki ek episode release hua ya dusra episode aayega dekhne ke baad?
To जैसे हम लोग whilst we are doing this press conference itself, it has gone live on Hangama Play and across all our partner networks, on Hangama Play across partner networks. इस वक्त इंटरनेट पे क्या हो रहा है कि एक सेंस ऑफ impatience होता है, प्लस आपके पास व्यूअर के पास बहुत चॉइस है. सबसे बड़ा चॉइस इज व्हाट आई कॉल द स्क्रब, कि आप देख रहे हैं, आपको कुछ नहीं वो हुआ तो आपने आगे किया. सो एंड दैट इज व्हाट हैज लेड टू दिस होल कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ व्हाट वी नाउ नो एज बिंज वॉचिंग. सो वी हैव पुट ऑल द एपिसोड्स देयर फॉर आर कंज्यूमर्स एंड व्यूअर्स टू एक्सपीरियंस. अनदर थिंग दैट वी हैव डन इज ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म, सिंस दिस इज आर फर्स्ट इनिशिएटिव इनटू ओरिजिनल स्टोरी टेलिंग, it is being enabled to all consumers for free. So we want to broaden the audiences for something like this in the beginning. So the answer is all shows as we speak are now live, and they will be available to all our consumers. Thank you.
Thank you. Can we please give him a mic?
Can you pass the mic here?
Pass the mic here, please.
Okay. There's Amrita Fazan, this side from News Helpline.
Sure.
Amrita, मेरा सवाल आपसे है, ये आपका डेब्यू है वेब सीरीज में, here, on your center, yeah. मेरा सवाल आपसे है, ये आपका डेब्यू है वेब सीरीज में, तो कितना प्रेशर था आपके ऊपर एज एन एक्टर, क्योंकि कभी आप पहले जब आप डेब्यू करते हैं तो लोग जज करते हैं, उसके ऊपर क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप?
डेफिनेटली प्रेशर अब है मुझे लगता है, एंड यू नो जब आप कोई स्क्रिप्ट स्वीकारते हो या फिर उस पर काम करते हो, तब एज एन एक्टर आई डोंट थिंक आप पर बहुत प्रेशर होता है बिकॉज दैट टाइम यू आर नॉट थिंकिंग अरे मैं तो डेब्यू करूँगी, अरे ये तो पहला शो होगा हंगामा प्ले का, अरे कैसे यू नो लोग एक्सेप्ट करेंगे इसे. बट कहीं ना कहीं प्रेशर इस चीज़ का होता है जो मुझे दिया गया है, क्या उस किरदार को मैं अच्छे से निभा रही हूँ. आई थिंक फॉर एवरी एक्टर उसका प्रेशर ज़्यादा होता है, यू नो, कि जो मुझे दिया गया है इट्स अ वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स कैरेक्टर, यू नो, क्योंकि पहले ही एपिसोड में जैसा मैंने कहा कि आप ट्रेलर में भी देख सकते हो, इट इज़ ऑलरेडी गिवन दैट शी इज़ द किलर. बट उस चीज़ को अगर आप कई एपिसोड्स तक खींचना चाहते हो तो क्या इंटेंसिटी होनी चाहिए, क्या सफ़र होना चाहिए उस किरदार का, ये बहुत मायने रखता है. जैसा कि अरे लोग कैसे मुझे एक्सेप्ट करेंगे और अच्छा लगेगा कि नहीं, ये तो बहुत बात की चीज़ें आती. पहले मुझे जो काम दिया गया है वो तो मैं सही कर लूँ. आई थिंक दैट वॉज वेरी वेरी इसेंशियल फॉर मी. एंड लाइक आई सेड, आई हैड अ ग्रेट ग्रेट टीम. और कहीं ना कहीं यू नो हाउ नीरज सेड कि हमारे चार शोज ऑलरेडी रेडी है, बट टुडे डैमेज्ड इज बीइंग डैमेज्ड के साथ फ्रेंकली हंगामा प्ले का डेब्यू हो रहा है. तो फिर आई थिंक इट सेल्फ सेज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट द वेब सीरीज ऑल्सो.
Hi, Aram, this is Faridun from Border Hangama. Outstanding stuff. And if you could please talk about the technical aspect, because I think that the way you have utilized the camera, I think is wonderful as well. Even the background score is really nice. Apart from the fantastic performances by Amrita and Amit Sehal, I think Anil Mange is outstanding as well. So if you could talk about the supporting star cast as well, please.
Side direct?
Hi. Faridun.
Faridun, okay. So basically, I have, apart from like, and as she mentioned in my introduction, I have also worked with a kind of a father of most of the crime thrillers that comes in films, Mr. Shriram Raghavan, and I've learned a lot from him. I was on Badlapur with him. So basically, crime thriller is not just about gloss. A lot goes into making it more gritty. So the kind of choice that in the technicalities that we use is, of course, the kind of lighting and everything goes into it to make it more and more interesting. And also because we are playing with Greek characters, so it's more we have tried to give it a very noirish feel. Okay, we try to play with light and dark. So that is one thing that we did in the technical part of it. Apart from that, of course, the major choice was of every character. We had amazing character like Amrita and Amit to play the main characters, but every single character, me and Ekant, we sat, we discussed, we auditioned so many people, but it was very important to get the actors who are outstanding in performance to make the characters look more real. Okay? Yeah. Because not many people are very okay to do a normal teenage show and stuff like that. But when it comes to thriller, not everybody is very great at it. And every character has to give us hint of gray in them. So getting the best actors on board was what was our main choice and concern. And that's the reason we chose actors like Anil Mange, Shruti Ulfat, and in fact, many other actors who were doing their first time, they were debuting with the show also. They have been very good with their art, so that's the reason we chose them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do we have anybody else?
Hello. Yes. Hello.
Amrita.
Hello. Amrita. First of all, the congratulations for the great success of your movie,
Thank
Razi.
You, sir.
Movie की हम बात कर वेब सीरीज की बात करें डैमेज की, तो राजी में आपने जो कैरेक्टर निभाया था वो काफ़ी अलग था, और ये आपका डेब्यू है वेब सीरीज में. तो डेब्यू करने से पहले जब हम कैरेक्टर की बात करें तो कहीं तो नर्वसनेस होती है, या सोचते हैं कि ऑडियंस किस तरह से देखेगी पहली बार वेब सीरीज में आ रहे हैं, और जब हम थोड़े बहुत बोल्ड सीन्स भी हैं आपके, देर इज कहीं हेजिटेशन था कि पहली वेब सीरीज़ है और बोल्ड सीन्स हैं, ऑडियंस कैसे एक्सेप्ट करेगी, क्या सोचेगी?
देखिए, ये मेरा वेब सीरीज़ में अगर डेब्यू है, बट मेरा डेब्यू तो हो चुका, मतलब जैसा कि काफ़ी सारी मैं फिल्मों में काम कर चुकी हूँ, मराठी फिल्मों में मैं काम करती हूँ. जैसा मैंने अभी भी कहा था कि मेरे लिए वो किरदार बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. मतलब मैं ये सोचती बैठूँ कि अरे ये तो मेरा डेब्यू है और फिर लोग कैसे एक्सेप्ट करेंगे, तो फिर वो कैरेक्टर करने का मुझे मज़ा नहीं आता. कहीं ना कहीं यस, जैसा आपने कहा कि बोल्ड सीन्स है, देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ सीन्स वेयर यू नो काइंड ऑफ हेल्प मी गेट रिड ऑफ माई इनहिबिशंस. मैंने आज तक ऐसा कभी किया नहीं है, बट आई थिंक दैट इज़ वॉट इज़ चैलेंजिंग, यू नो. और वेब ये एक ऐसी स्पेस है जहाँ पे एक एक्टर को, एक डायरेक्टर को, एक प्रोड्यूसर को बहुत सी फ्रीडम मिलती है अपनी स्टोरी टेलिंग में, अपनी डायरेक्शन में और अपने परफॉर्मेंसेस में. कहीं ना कहीं मुझे वो जो चैलेंज था सोचा कि ओके नाउ दिस इज द एंटायर कैरेक्टर यू नो और इसकी अगर जर्नी है अगर इफ शी इज गोइंग टू बी अ किलर इफ शी इज गोइंग टू बी अ वुमन हु इज गोइंग टू बी किलिंग अ लॉट ऑफ मैन तो वो कहता है ना कि उसको पकड़ के वो सारी चीज़ें आती है वो सेंशियसनेस आती है या फिर वो सेंशुअलिटी आती है जो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट थी कैरेक्टर को इफ़ यू इफ़ दैट कैरेक्टर इज़ नॉट सेंशुअल इट्स नॉट अट्रैक्टिव देन देयर इज़ नो पॉइंट ना कि इतने सारे लड़के क्यों अट्रैक्ट हो रहे हैं क्यों उनकी जाने जा रही है तो कहीं ना कहीं बहुत अच्छा जस्टिफिकेशन था एंड जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि देर वर अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स वेर हैव पुट माई फुट डाउन एंड आरंभ एंड एकांत हैव सपोर्टेड माई डिसीजन और वो आपको वेब सीरीज़ देख के पता लगेगा because I always feel that a protagonist who is exposed in the first episode uska kirdar agar aapko end tak dekhna hai to ek mystery ek sensuality hona bahut zaruri hai aur wo mystery aapko pata lagegi jab aap is kirdar ko follow karoge
thank you
aram actually we've seen thor with the hammer and then we saw her with the hammer and I just got to know that there is this inside joke about her roaming around with the hammer on sets what is that
I don't think so. We are supposed to tell this, but since you have asked, so you see the shot that is happening.
Yeah, the first scene.
Okay, so you know there is something called as method acting. Okay, where actors want to get into the character to play it beautifully and real. So she went a notch above. Okay, so while we just wanted, it was a camera and she was supposed to give it, but you know she still wanted to see the killer there. Okay, so we placed the guy who was supposed to play. He is anyways a dead body, just almost dying. And then she's like, no, no, I just want to have the feel and I will do it. Don't worry, I'll not hit anybody and all that. And the actor also believed, okay, poor guy, he was like totally new. He said, hey, fine, no problem, I'll be there. You know, as if there was no even line exchange that she needs a counterpart to give the lines, nothing. He's just almost dying and she hits the final nail. And then we said action and she's like, totally, yeah, I'm in the mood, I'm in the mood. And she literally hit the guy.
My God, okay. Where yeah. is he? Is he all right
yeah.
now?
He's still alive.
still alive.
So I think only only Amrita has seen that expression.
Yeah.
Because we were behind the camera, so she can tell you that the expression.
But I'm extremely sorry. That was my first day of the shoot, and जैसा इन्होंने कहा method acting. अब मुझे लगा वो जो हथौड़ा था वो थोड़ा
सा इसमें वजन नहीं है.
नहीं वो लकड़ी का था and I hit the poor guy. And then I was like, ये बहुत realistic हो रहा है Amrita.
Going on Osh higher with method acting, you're eating your breakfast with the hathoda, sleeping with the hathoda.
No, she was totally in the character. Many a times I had to say that Amrita, maine cut bol diya hai. Now get out of it. Otherwise she's roaming around with that grumpy face and as if looking at everybody as if she's the next victim. All the assistants, cameramen, everybody was worried ki she would do something, you know. So I had to keep saying cut, now cut, cut, it's done, Amrita, it's over. And then she used to come out of the character.
I'm so sorry to interrupt. Are there any more questions from media? Yes.
Hi, Amrita. I have a question for you. I heard that you have smoked in for the series.
Yes.
And you are not a smoker.
No.
So how difficult was it for you to...
See, he's laughing. But yeah, it was very, very difficult. Acha, now the thing is, Aram did not know that I don't smoke. Vaise smoking is very bad. Please don't do it.
Yes.
Okay, and... So there was this one scene where I had to smoke. Now the thing is, वो inhale करना होता है अब पकड़ी ही पहली बार है भाई वो inhale क्या और exhale क्या तो he just kept saying that inhale the cigarette and I'm like are you mad? It is hurting my throat and for 2 weeks I think I मैंने कुछ 40 cigarettes या कुछ उस दिन you know जलाई थी and I just couldn't do it and I was for 2 weeks I think my throat had gone my voice had gone. But yeah, I mean, when you get a director like that, then you have to do certain things. Kya kare? Actor bichare.
Yeah, right.
Has the character rubbed off on you?
Like I said initially also, my mom and my sister said that, you know, ye bahut naturally tumko aaya hoga because thodi bahut psychotic tum ho. Now they say this with a tinge of joke, I hope so. But no, it has not rubbed off me because kahin na kahin, after the shoot got over, hangover tha thoda bahut, you know, ki, because it is a very dark character. Again, what happens is, when you have to really kill somebody and when you have to act as if you're killing somebody, wo conviction bhi to utna chahiye. Because otherwise na wo lagta hai, arre she, kya kar rahi hai yaar, kaise lag raha hai ye, bada artificial sa lag raha hai, ye ho sakta hai. So, I have killed in so many different ways, with a rubber band, with a
ओके सॉरी अभी अभी नहीं ओके ओके सॉरी आई एम सो सॉरी बट मतलब काफ़ी काफ़ी अलग अलग किस्म से मैंने लोगों को मारा है इसमें एंड दैट यू विल सी सो फॉर इट टू बी कन्विंसिंग आई हैड टू गो अ लिटल यू नो वन स्टेप अहेड आई हैड टू काइंड ऑफ टेल माई सेल्फ दैट अगर ऐसा रियली हो जाए तो फिर कैसा हो सकता है एंड टू टेल यू वेरी फ्रेंकली टू कम आउट ऑफ द कैरेक्टर आई टुक अबाउट अ वीक और सो माई फ्रेंड्स काइंड ऑफ टुक मी आउट यू नो बिकॉज I had become grumpy by the end of the shoot. I had become very, nahi mujhe ye nahi karna hai, mujhe wo nahi karna hai. And I spent a lot of time alone. So, nahi nahi, ye aisa kuch nahi kiya maine. But I did spend a lot of time alone after that. And then, because coming back to reality was really something. Because I think 30 days or something, 20 to 30 days, you're shooting in just, you know, in one character, you're experiencing hell lot of things. So, fir usse bahar nikalne mein mere ko thoda sa time laga.
Just to add on, the point is like as a director, na, every actable thing that you have, all the answers. And you keep giving, talking about the characters to them just before the shot and all that. So, you know, there are days when director also gets exhausted. And then if Amruta walks in, how do you want me to do it? I used to look at her and say, just be yourself. And that's about it.
I think that really is all right. That'll be the last question. Can we please give him a mic?
Aram, for a show like this, the music and the background score would be so important. Who have you worked with for this? And what was your direction to that person? This is the kind of stuff that I need for my show.
See, basically, what generally I do is, it's very important to choose the guy who, I'm forgetting the name of the person.
Shubhangnath.
So basically the basic brief that is given to him is that we try to be as cinematic as possible. By cinematic, what we mean is let's not do something which is very, very regular on TV and you try to unnecessarily underline something, but rather keep it more, the point is there was a time when thrillers used to be about suspense, who has killed it. But here in the first episode itself, we have shown who is the killer. So it's more like how something is happening. So just follow the graph and be a little more subtle over and create a kind of a interest rather than trying to threaten people that something is about to happen, you know. So that kind of tunes which can give more of a sinking feeling that something can happen at this point of time because the characters are very unpredictable. And we wanted the audience also to be constantly thinking that what will she do next? What can happen now? So music becomes a very key point because obviously it is also kind of a crutch where you kind of enhance whatever audience is feeling. You are trying to inbuild more and more on that. So that's the reason the choice was critical and our music director has done a fabulous job on that. Thanks.
Thank you very much. That'll be about it. I thank the media very much for being here and attending the press conference. And Aram, Amrita, Amit, Neeraj, Ekan, Sanjeev, you guys are a killer team, like I said, and it's a chilling trailer. Thank you so much for coming up with something like this. Thank you so much for the interaction and everything. Thank you.
Can we play the trailer once again?
Yes, I think we should play the trailer one more time.
Yes.
Sab ek jaise ho. Sab ek jaise. Tumhe lagta hai wo ladki tumhe maaf kar paayi? मुझे लगता है गॉड ने उन लोगों को माफ कर दिया होगा
सर सब इंस्पेक्टर ध्रुव
इजाज़त
फेंक दो इसको नीचे
फेंक
कल रात सीबीआई के पास एक नया केस आया है कोई विक्रम रॉय
जय तरुण अमित सिंगल यंग इंडिपेंडेंट गायब है लेकिन बॉडीज नहीं मिली हैं
बॉडी लवीना बॉडी
सर सब लवीना की ही बात कर रहे हैं
बड़ा गेम है सर सीरियल किलर पैटर्न पे
और सर ये कोइंसिडेंस नहीं हो सकता कि कुछ विक्टिम्स जो रीसेंट केसेस हैं वो सारे के सारे इसके बेकरी का केक खाने में इंटरेस्टेड हो
तो दो कौड़ी के लौंडे के नीचे नाक नहीं रगड़ूंगा मैं केस तो मैं ही करूंगा
केस तो मैं सॉल्व
इस केस को मैंने क्रैक किया मैंने
लेकिन मैं अभी भी तुम लोगों का चीफ हूं
तेरी मैडम का चक्कर कितनों के साथ तभी तो इतने सारे लड़कों का आना जाना लगा रहता था
किसके कहने पर?
आते हैं तो जाते कहाँ हैं? हैं?
मुझे नहीं पता विक्रम कहाँ है
हेलो लवीना हाउ आर यू
तुम काफी संडे से चर्च नहीं आई.
Because I have nothing to confess for. Thank you.
Let's have a huge round of applause for the cast of Damage, for Hangama, and for Alligator Media Productions. Let's have a huge round of applause. So we may proceed for lunch, and after lunch we can have one-on-one conversation with the cast and with the entire team. Thank you very much, people. This is Madiha Khan signing off.
ओके तो सबसे पहले डेब्यू हो रहा है अब जाके वेब सीरीज में.
जी
में आप पहले से कर चुके हैं.
जी
जी इस बार क्या एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं?
यू नो सच्ची बात बताओ तो ये कितनी अच्छी बात है कि इतना काम करने के बावजूद या फिर मराठी फिल्मों में हिंदी फिल्मों में काम करने के बावजूद आप कहीं तो डेब्यू कर सकते हो. आई थिंक इट्स इट्स लवली. इट्स द थॉट इज़ वेरी लवली. एंड हंगामा प्ले इज़ गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च्ड विद दिस वेब सीरीज़. और मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि डैमेज्ड एक तो वेब सीरीज़ की जो स्पेस थी वो मुझे हमेशा ही बहुत अट्रैक्टिव लगी थी. और कहीं ना कभी तो दिमाग में था कि यहाँ इस स्पेस में कुछ करना है. बट व्हेन यू गेट अ कैरेक्टर लाइक लवीना इन डैमेज्ड आई थिंक सोने पे सुहागा हो जाता है. क्योंकि ये बहुत ही कॉम्प्लेक्स कैरेक्टर है. इट्स दी प्रोटैगनिस्ट. इट्स अ फीमेल यू नो साइको किलर रोल. तो मतलब वो कहते हैं ना कि कभी कभी जो चीज़ें हैं वो द राइट थिंग्स फॉल इन द राइट प्लेस. ऐसा कुछ हुआ है. एंड जैसा कि अभी आपने देखा द ट्रेलर काइंड ऑफ गिव्स अवे हु द किलर इज़ एंड यू नो व्हाई शी इज़ किलिंग एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. उस किरदार को कुछ एपिसोड्स तक लेकर जाना और उस किरदार को मेनटेन करना आई थिंक बहुत चैलेंजिंग था. मैंने इस वेब सीरीज़ में ऐसी काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें की है जो मैंने आज तक नहीं की है. I got rid of a lot of my inhibitions and there are a lot of bold scenes that you can see. So I'm very kicked about it. Yeah, मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि वो कहता है ना कि बहुत बहुत अच्छे से फ्रेम करके आपको कुछ दिया जाता है प्लेटर में और वो all you have to do is just eat the platter. That's about it. फ्रैंकली लवीना और मैं कहीं ना यू नो वी आर नॉट सिमिलर इन एनी वे. मतलब येस आई डू हैव दिस परसेप्शन दैट एवरी पर्सन हैज़ अ डार्क साइड. बट लवीना टेक्स दैट डार्क साइड टू अनदर लेवल. शी किल्स फॉर अ रीजन एंड वॉट दैट रीजन इज दैट यू विल गेट टू नो इन डैमेज. बट फॉर मी टू प्ले लवीना कहीं ना कहीं वॉज वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. क्या हो जाता है कि वैन यू से दैट यू आर अ साइको किलर वो कहीं ना कहीं ओवर द बोर्ड जाने की बहुत यू नो वो कहते हैं ना कि बहुत गुंजाइश होती है कि थोड़ा सा ओवर हो सकता है या फिर थोड़ी सी ओवर एक्टिंग हो सकती है. सो टू कीप हर इन दोज रिस्ट्रिक्शंस एंड यट टू एक्सप्लोर अ डार्क साइड ऑफ अ फीमेल हु हैज़ बीन डैमेज्ड एंड हु हैज़ बीन लुकिंग फॉर लव आई थिंक वॉज वेरी वेरी चैलेंजिंग. पर उसके लिए एकांत मेरे प्रोड्यूसर एंड आरंभ मेरे जो डायरेक्टर हैं उनका काफ़ी सपोर्ट रहा. सो आई वॉज वेरी वेरी ग्लैड. थैंक यू. ऑन लोकेशन पहले ही दिन डैमेज सीक्वेंस हो गया था मुझे लगता है. आई वॉज सपोज टू यू नो ऐसे कैमरा लगा हुआ था एंड आई वॉज जस्ट सपोज टू एक्ट टू किल द पर्सन बिहाइंड द वॉल. और मेरे हाथ में हैमर था और जैसे कि अभी आरंभ ने बताया मेथड एक्टिंग करते करते अमृता ने वो हथौड़ा मार दिया उसके नाक पे एंड आई जस्ट फेल्ट एक्सट्रीमली बैड बिकॉज यू नो मेरा पहला दिन शूट का था एंड आई जस्ट टुक दी कैरेक्टर सो सीरियसली कि मैंने किसी को मार दिया. बट दैट वाज द ओनली इंसिडेंट दैट वाज द ओनली डैमेज दैट काइंड ऑफ हैपेंड एक एक्सीडेंट के रूप में. बट या उसके बाद कोई एक्सीडेंट्स नहीं हुए डेफिनेटली. थैंक यू. थैंक यू. Yes. वी आर वेरी वेरी थ्रिल्ड एंड वी आर वेरी सरप्राइज एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी कि राजी हैज़ बीन डूइंग सो वेल एंड इज़ डूइंग सो वेल. और 100 CR का जो एक कहता है ना क्लब है उसमें राजी येस वो बेंच मार्क पार कर चुकी है. और बहुत अच्छा लगता है जब ऐसी फिल्म जहाँ पे पेट्रियाटिज़म बहुत चीख चीख के नहीं बोला गया है और बहुत ही अलग तरीके से ये जो फिल्म है ये लोगों के सामने आई और लोगों ने इसे सराहा है और उन्हें अच्छी लगी है. एंड फॉर मी आई थिंक इट हैज़ बीन अ ग्रेट ग्रेट ईयर एंड राजी रिलीज हुई है, डैमेज इज बीइंग रिलीज्ड, एंड बहुत अलग किरदारों में मैं अपने ऑडियंसेस के सामने आई हूँ. जैसे राजी की मुनीरा को लोगों ने पसंद किया, आई होप कि वो लवीना को भी पसंद करेंगे.
जी
जी,
दोनों में से सबसे पहले
यार मैं ना वैसे भी फिल्मों के लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड रहती हूँ. मतलब मैंने अभी वीरे दी वेडिंग नहीं देखी है, लेकिन आई वांट टू गो एंड वॉच इट. सो एक तो संजू का ट्रेलर इज आउट ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड, मतलब अलग ही लेवल पर है, एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू वॉच. मैं आई एम अ फिल्म बफ यार, सो आई हैव टू वॉच ईच एंड एवरी फिल्म. तो अगर आप मुझसे पूछोगे कि आपको ये देखनी है ये देखनी, मैं तो सारी देखती हूँ. सॉरी,
सलमान की बड़ी फैन है रणवीर?
यार मैं दोनों की बड़ी फ़ैन हूँ. मतलब सलमान खान एंड रणबीर इज रणबीर एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. सो मैं दोनों की बड़ी फ़ैन. लाइक आई टोल्ड यू कि माय मॉम एंड माय सिस्टर थॉट, अरे ये तो बड़ी नेचुरली तुमको आ गया होगा, क्योंकि थोड़ी बहुत तो साइको हो ही तुम. बट माय मॉम वाज वेरी वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज शी इज़ नेवर सीन मी इन सच अ लाइट. माय हस्बैंड वाज वेरी हैप्पी. इनफैक्ट डैमेज करो ये कहीं ना कहीं उनका डिसीजन था कि इट्स अ ग्रेट कैरेक्टर एंड यू विल गेट टू पोर्ट्रे अ लॉट ऑफ योर टैलेंट, अ लॉट ऑफ योर एक्टिंग प्रोवेस एज वी से इन द कैरेक्टर. सो आई थिंक कहीं ना कहीं उनका जो डिसीजन है वो काफ़ी लोगों को अच्छा लग रहा है. द ट्रेलर इज़ कम आउट, अ लॉट ऑफ एपिसोड्स हैव कम आउट, एंड आई रियली होप दैट यू नो ये लोगों को पसंद आए. दैट्स इट. थैंक यू सो मच.
Thank you guys, thank you. Stay healthy.